We're here at TD Place, 4 days away from the season opener match against the New York Cosmos, where the Fury FC unveiled their much-anticipated new Adidas kits, sponsored by Chartwells, in front of season tickets holders and best fans in the NASL.
This season, our new head coach, Paul Dalglish, will look to lead the club one step further. And it starts this Sunday in a rematch against the New York Cosmos in New York.
Oh, it was great. It was much more than I expected. You know, the fans are very enthusiastic, and it's good to wear the new kits for the first time and see everyone.
It's great. You know, it's good to have all the fans out, all the kids out, and it's a great opportunity, you know, to get up and close with them.
Chartwell stands for healthy eating and healthy living, and so being part of the Ottawa Fury partnership is phenomenal. Soccer is a great way for students and kids to be involved in sports, and we see that as part of our mission as well.
Fury FC opens the 2016 NASL campaign Sunday in New York against the Cosmos and hosts Miami FC on April 30th at TD Place in the home opener. Single tickets are available at OttawaFuryFC.com. For Ottawa Fury FC, I'm Sinisha Shindig.